Okay.
So God created man in his own image. In the image of God, he created them. Male and female, he created them. And God blessed